Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. So guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to fix unable to check for update error on your iPhone. If you want to guys, try to update your iPhone for iOS 14.3 and you will get this error, unable to check for update. So I'm going to show you how to fix this. So let's get start the video without wasting any time. So guys, currently I'm running iOS 14.2 and I want to update my phone, but it will show me the error. So I'm going to make a video on it, that how can you fix this error. So as you can see, unable to check for update. So I'm going to fix this error. So let's get into it. So first of all guys, open your iPhone setting, then go to the general, then tap on date and time. So guys, then just go to the time zone. Now select your city here or country, where are you living right now. Then guys, you can set the date or just click on set automatically, then just turn it on. Now go back and now just try to update your iPhone. So then just tap on software update. Now as you can see guys, there is iOS 14.3. Now you can just download and install. So guys, if you like this video, leave a like and comment. Thanks for watching guys. See you in the next video.